A package from Posledju. It seems my purchase has arrived. Let's check it out. So a few days ago, I made a purchase of a vintage jersey from an IG seller, and the IG is called Jahat Sungguh, where you can find a number of vintage jerseys that he found from all over the world, and one of them is the one that I purchased the other day, and it doesn't took very long using Posledju to arrive. I think he posted on Thursday, and today is Sunday, so it being the weekend over here, so well, I mean, it is quite fast delivery by Posledju. Well done, man. Anyway, let's check it out, what's inside this package. Wow, a pleasant surprise. First one is this. Okay, I'm going to open it in a bit while. But at the same time, another one. With a surprise coming. Ancioni, which is, I think, a Malaysian made brand. Back in the 90s. So, thank you, man, for the present, and let's open the main package. Properly packaged by a proper seller. And here it is, the one that I purchased. As you can see, this is the Adidas jersey. This one is actually from 1996. You can be mistaken for thinking that it is worn by the French team. Actually, it was not. But the template is actually used by the French team for their squad for Euro 1996. But the template that they use actually was for the away strips, which is all white. The motif is the same, the pattern, the template is the same. Le Bleu never used this one as a home jersey. Instead, they use another template like this. It's worn by Zinedine Zidane, Sabri Lamouchi, Emmanuel Petit at that time. No, 96. No, I can't remember, but Zinedine Zidane, Sabri Lamouchi were the two players, that big name at the time, that were in action in Euro 1996 in England. Actually, this is the pattern, very popular at the time. They are worn by Spain, Romania, even Germany, the away shirt. Who else? Turkey, Russia, if I'm not mistaken, Sweden. There are many other teams that wore the pattern, but I can't remember them all. So it is a popular pattern in 1996. So I have purchased a number of jerseys through the Jahat Sungguh. The first one being the Saint-Étienne, the Adidas, a bit small for my size, but it is a vintage item, so that's why I decided to buy it anyway. And then the other one was a Derby County. At first, I thought it was a Derby County goalkeeper jersey, but it turned out to be, it is the third kit that was worn. I can't remember the exact season, but I'll check it out and put it down below. It is something that I like to collect vintage jerseys and something that you know, from time to time I check the IG to see whether there's any interesting jerseys that come up on the item for sale, just like Azlinda, my roommate, like to check the Le Creuset IG because of she really love the product for that. Anyway, thank you Jihad Sungguh for this one, and I'm looking forward to get some more items from you in the future. Thanks man, I'll see you next time. Semula. Comment below.